Oof, my back is hurting. I think it might be from carrying the Simpsons nuclear reaction scene. Hey guys, it's Elina, your friendly nuclear physicist, and you guessed it right by the title. We are reacting to some more Simpsons videos today. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
Mr. Flanders, why are you moving?
Because I had a vision of myself shooting your father.
In this?
It's always some new people appearing in this, episodes that I have no idea how they're called. I just learned the name of Homer's wife, and now I have Mr. Flanders, who I don't even know who he is. Kind of looks like a relative of Homer, though.
This neighborhood, who hasn't? Well, you can't fight fate, but if you must shoot our father, please remember our family motto, not in the face.
Don't worry, sweetie.
At least not in the face.
I am not going to kill your father.
Flanders, kill me? You never killed anybody, and you're gonna start with the big dog?
The big dog.
Homer, please, don't tempt the gods. I mean, God. There's one God. Only one. Well, sometimes there's three.
Hey, Chief, throw me your piece.
Sure thing, citizen.
Come on, shoot me a new one. Ooh, I'm so scared. Ned Flanders is pointing a gun.
He's really playing with his luck there. Who is Mr. Flanders and what did Homer do to him?
Me! You couldn't even shoot me by accident, even if I whacked the barrel like this! Blip, blip, blip! Blip, blip, blip!
Quit whacking my barrel!
Never!
You leave me no choice! I was supposed to shoot you, but I didn't! I changed the future! I've changed the future for the worst. Homer, stay away from the nuclear.
Does this guy read the future? Was that like a thing that's gonna happen in the future? Kind of reminds me of a movie. Let's see.
Plant.
Fine, I'll never go back. Starting tomorrow. Today is Lenny's birthday and they're having ice cream cake.
But you're gonna kill us all!
But ice cream cake!
But ice cream cake!
I gotta find Homer. He's gonna blow up the whole town.
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta take the bitter with the sweet.
Homer, do not press the cordless drop.
Okay, looks like a tiramisu to me. Not ice cream.
Destruct button.
Press destruct button.
No, that's not what he said. No.
Do it.
No, why does the destruct button has a small radiation sign on it and it's not like just a red button or something, or you know, no button at all, because who wants a destruct button in a nuclear power plant?
Don't do it, you'll kill everyone.
Do it, kill everyone.
Sure is taking me a long time to reach this button.
Why is he listening to Mr. Flanger person? Oh, he's gonna shoot him this time, right?
Kill best friend. Homer, fall backward.
Fall backward? Ah. He's gonna do it. I know him. Oh.
You stupid son of a...
Well, you know, that episode kind of delivered, right? He did say that he's gonna destroy Springfield, so he kind of did. Oh well, didn't expect anything better from Homer. Let's see the next one. Let's see.
Smithers, it's an emergency. Maroon alert, or even vermilion. The owner of the plant is gone. All that's left is this little mirror he used.
The owner of the plant is gone. Was the owner of the plant a bird? What am I missing? Let me know in the comments.
To amuse himself. Hello, pretty boy. That's quite a beak on you. Who wants a kiss? Who wants a kiss?
Mr. Burns! The Nuclear Regulatory Commission is here for a surprise inspection.
good that Canary was supposed to...
Always in the most inconvenient times.
Be my pigeon. I need to find a patsy, quick.
Hello.
How was the pigeon?
Yes, yes, hello. Now I need to find a patsy.
Hello.
You're quite the friendly fellow, but right now I'm looking for a patsy.
Hello.
You bumbling fool, I keep telling you I'm looking for a patsy.
Hello.
Dude, this moon-faced simpleton is continually interrupting my search for a patsy. Why do... Hello?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Now, a few more details about this year's company picnic. It's at the plant, no food will be served, the only activity will be work, and the picnic is cancelled. Oh. Finally, I would like to add to any nuclear inspectors in the crowd that the titular head of the power plant is now Mr. Homer J. Simpson.
That's right. And as my first act, Mr. Burns, you're fired!
That man's mad!
Oh my God. That was unexpected. Why did he get to be the owner of the power plant? I don't understand. Why was the previous owner of the power plant a bird? Wasn't it the other guy that this person is in love with? I'm confused.
Smithers, get this bedlamite an alienist.
No, it's entirely within my power. Furthermore, there never were any nuclear inspectors. Check and mate. Now king me.
So,
that was his plan all along. Oh my God. Well done, Homer. Well done. I'm impressed. Good job.
Caterpillar has emerged from its cocoon as a shark with a gun for a mouth. I only have one thing to say to that. Bravo.
Huh?
We clashed lances on the Champ de Mars, and I have been bested. The plant is yours. Treat it well.
Mr. Burns? Gave it.
Yes?
Yeah. Eat crowd, old man! Hey, that looks like fun. Do me!
Nobody. Yes.
I
wonder how the power plant will look like now with the new owner. Yeah, exactly. Under new management, indeed. Let's see.
Mr. Burns' reign of terror is over!
Yay!
And today begins my reign of terrific management!
Oh, I thought he was going to say terror.
Oh, I didn't think he was going that way.
Unlike Mr. Burns, I will respect you, the working class slob, because we are all equals. And now as I ascend this crystal staircase to my office, I say...
Looks like Elsa from Frozen.
Avert your gaze! That is so cool.
Why is there buttons for everything?
Cool. Bart, open the door. No.
So there is a button to shut the door, but no button to open the door? Why? So you gotta stand, open it, but then you have a button to shut it?
Open it again and put a walnut in there.
Dad, please, you're the head of a major corporation.
You're right. Put two walnuts in there.
Dad, have you looked at this earnings report?
Sweetie, these things are gonna take time. I just found the door shutting thing. Oh, yeah!
Well, now that I'm forcibly retired, I feel I should give back to society and do some charitable work. But first, I want to take...
Why is he retired? The other person who is in love with him clearly quit, right? To follow him anywhere he went to, and they went on vacation or something together. Are they a couple or not? Is anyone going to solve this mystery for me?
Take a lot of opium.
If you say so, sir. Excuse me, do you know where I can buy some, drugs?
Drugs? Everything is drugs. Banana made of drugs, monkey made of drugs. Look, all market made of drugs.
I'd like to buy this.
Only American money. Our money is made of drugs.
To make this plant economically viable, you've got to lay off 112 people.
If you don't patch the leak in Cooling Tower 2, you will go to jail.
Oh, I need a vacation.
This is your vacation.
Can I water ski a little bit?
Fine.
Homer, I'll go over the year-end profit forecast.
Everybody who water skis with him as the people who actually work in the nuclear power plant, that's hilarious.
If you'll stop looking at my boobs.
No deal.
I got a gold star at school today for my expose on toxins and gold star adhesive.
That's great, honey. Hold it up to the camera.
Homie, I know you've got a lot of work to do, but this really isn't the same as eating dinner with your family.
Look, there's nothing more important to me than you guys. I feel lucky to have the best quality pork chop.
Dad, this just isn't working.
Lisa, I deeply resent those things with a big bowl of applesauce.
Hey, Dad, you said you were going to play catch with me tonight.
Well, I have to work, but give the monitor a kiss.
I don't want to do that.
Come on, boy. You're not too old to kiss your daddy's monitor. Hey, that's a printer port, not a finger hole.
Oh, well. Homer taking up the power plant. Definitely going to need some time to get used to the new job and the new responsibilities. It was interesting how he found it's more important to go on vacation and go water skiing with his employees. But when it was dinner with his family, he stayed in the office and had a video call with them. Priority. Okay, let's check the next one. This is quite a short one. It's called Springfield Nuclear Power Plant Security. Let's see what's going to happen. That is some high-tech face recognition. You literally need to put your whole face into the wall for it to recognize it's you. Yeah, only in The Simpsons. A round door. Kind of cool though. A circular entrance. I like it. Looks like a camera lens. Ah, their own poles. So cute. Okay, that was random. Yeah, well, I hope people don't get the impression from Simpsons of how security of a nuclear power plant looks based on this clip, because let's say it's not so close to reality. But I like the pose though. They did look like a firefighters there for a minute.
This proton accelerator destabilizes the atom in this chamber here, then propels.
Some interesting trying hard wannabe Russian accent in English.
Excuse me, Professor Brainiac, but Brainiac. I worked in a nuclear power plant for 10 years, and I think I know how a proton accelerator worked.
Well, please come down and show us.
Why would you know how a proton accelerator works if you work in a nuclear power plant? Nuclear power plant doesn't have an installation of a proton accelerator per se. It's two different facilities, and even if it was maybe neutron or something like that, then it would be more understandable for Homer, because neutrons exist in a nuclear reactor and would potentially understand the same kind of physics if it was related to neutrons. But proton accelerator is not really related to a nuclear power plant itself. So Homer has some general knowledge, it seems, in nuclear physics. So good job. I hope it's accurate. Let's see.
All right, I will. In there, guys.
Thanks, Homer.
Homer, no one blames you for the accident. We simply feel...
Did he turn it on? What did he do? Did he emit all the protons? What happened?
You might benefit with a little outside tutoring. I researched these names myself.
Okay, that was also short, but Homer nevertheless didn't fail to cause an accident in 30 seconds as well. So, you know. So that was pretty fun watching. Like every time with Simpsons, there is something new and something different to learn that I've never heard before. It is a little bit hard to find videos related to nuclear at this point. So if you have more suggestions, leave them in the comments down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. It's been Elina, your friendly nuclear physicist. And until next time, see you soon.